Hey YouTube, it's your girl Baja L and I am back with another video. Today y'all, I'll be doing a self-care day for y'all, getting my nails done, my toes done, I'm finna wash my car, clean up my car, go shopping, get some food, all that, and y'all finna be with me because I'm finna vlog my day. And yeah, I'm finna just get cute because y'all know Christmas is on the way, so you know I gotta be bad as fuck. But yeah, y'all, so yeah, right now we just got on a little something, not too, nothing like that. But, and y'all know my hair look crazy, real natural, but it's okay because this is a self-care vlog and everything finna get did up for Christmas, so don't talk about me, okay? Because I know I need to get myself together. I can't even get myself together. Bro, these TikToks be stuck in my head, but yeah, y'all. I think I'm getting my hair done tomorrow, though. But if I do get my hair done tomorrow, I will do a part two of this vlog. So, yeah.
Period up, period up.
That's stuck in my head. I don't know why I say that every video. But yeah, y'all, just a little self-care day while I'm baby-free. But yeah, y'all, so let's get into it. It's cold outside, so it don't look that good outside. So hopefully, yeah. All right, y'all, I'm gonna do my edges real quick because I know my hair a little rough, but I need to look like some. So I'm gonna do that. So, I just grabbed this, and I don't know how much this is that I'm supposed to be spending today. So, let's count. I'm probably not going to spend this all, but, you know, this is a self-care day, so. $900 right here. 1,000. 1145. So I got $1,145. So let's see how much I spend today because I'm supposed to be going to the mall too. So let's see. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna get her to drop her off and I'm outside. So I see y'all when I get to the nail salon. All right, y'all, so I'm finally at the nail shop. And I usually like have a nail tech, but she's not available until February 2023. So I had to get my nails done at the shop. So yeah, y'all, let me go inside and get my day started because y'all know me, get tired real fast. Hi. I think I keep Christmas tree. Can I have French tip?
French tip?
Yeah.
You want pink and white?
Yeah, like white tips.
White tip?
Yeah.
Okay. New set, white tip, right?
Huh?
You want new set, white tip, right?
Yeah, like short. Short. And just white polish.
White polish? Yeah. You want gel polish?
Okay. What's my number? Oh. That's not my number. I'm tripping. Told me to sign in and I hate touching this shit. I don't even know. It don't matter. Oh, I'm already saved in here. So yeah, I'm just waiting on you. Just waiting, and yeah. All right, y'all. So I just got my nails done, and I should have just went to my nail tech. I'm just playing, but my nail tech wasn't ready. But I don't like they okay. Y'all know I like my short French tip. So yeah, now I'm finna go vacuum my car out because my car is a little dusty on the inside. And then I'm gonna have somebody come over and detail the inside for real because this is not it. Go get my screen fixed because my screen cracked. So yeah, leave my seatbelt on for y'all because you're gonna send me out in the comments. I feel like the nail part is like a cloudy white, and I didn't want a cloudy white, but it's okay because I won't be going back. But yeah, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna vacuum my car out, and yeah, I know my car kind of junky, but it's okay. Alright, so I'm done vacuuming my car, but I still need to get a detail on the inside, so don't say nothing. But yeah, this girl got all these toys in my car like it's the toy box. I'm done vacuuming my car, and I'm gonna put some hand sanitizer on. I got this from Bath & Body Works. I keep it like 3 in here because it's very germy outside. So right now, y'all, I'm gonna go to the mall. Go shopping a little bit, and then I'm going to get food, and then I have to get my phone screen fixed, and then what else I gotta go somewhere else. Oh yeah, and then I'm getting my car washed, and then I get my hair done. Somebody said I look 17 years old with my hair not done, but I guess that's a compliment because black don't crack. Yeah, y'all. Let me go to the mall. Oh, there's a car behind me. I can't wait to get a new car, y'all. I cannot wait, because... a new car in 2023, but I'm just not gonna tell y'all when. I forgot to show y'all my toes. Dang, I'm sitting on the thing. I'm gonna show y'all my toes too, because yeah, I forgot. But yeah, so I'll see y'all when I'm at the mall. I cannot be stopped right here, y'all. I cannot find no parking. Like, don't people supposed to be at work? Oh, I forgot Christmas. Everybody out for Christmas break. I'm so aggravated. Like, I cannot find no damn parking spot, and I can just say Elfie. Oh, this don't make no sense. Finally found a parking spot. getting ready to get my hair done. I'm finna be a bad bitch. But yeah, y'all. Yeah. Y'all, I never touch their doors. I always open it like that. Cause, ugh. So it ended up being a pink one and the purple one. Thank you.
I'm happy holding it though.
Yes, thank you. Forever 21, y'all. These boots are so cute. I think I'm gonna get them. You too, thank you. So y'all, I finally left the mall and I went to Forever 21 and Charlotte Russe. I'm gonna do a try on haul. All right, y'all, so I'm at Chick-fil-A now. I'm hungry as fuck. I can't even function. I ain't eat nothing all day and it's 3 o'clock. It's gonna be 4 o'clock. So yeah, like, finna get me a number one meal with honey mustard sauce. Should I get honey mustard or Polynesian? I'm gonna get honey mustard. And yeah, after this, y'all, I'm gonna get my car washed and then I gotta wash my hair and get my hair ready for my wig install. And then get my eyebrows done too. Well, I got a lot of stuff to do. I still got shit to do. And it's 4 o'clock. I'm so tired. Should I do a part two to this video? Cause I still got stuff to do. I still gotta get my hair done. I still gotta go to the store. I'm actually finna get my car washed right now. But I still have to go get some, I don't know. I just feel like this shit is stressful. I'm so hungry though. I gotta get gas real quick. Gotta wash my hair. Gotta do it. A lot of shit. So I think I'm gonna make part two to this video. And I'll finish the rest tomorrow. Y'all like that idea? Cause I do. Y'all like that idea? Cause I do. Finishing this shit tomorrow. I can't. I still gotta get my screen fixed on my phone. It's just a long day that I'm over it. Shopping, that's a good part too, right? I think I'm gonna do that. So this video gonna be way too long. So far y'all saw me get my nails done, y'all saw me get food, y'all saw me vacuum my car. I still gotta get it washed though. I'm gonna get it washed in like another hour. Y'all saw me go to the mall. I think that's it. Tomorrow I'm gonna get my hair done. I
I gotta get my phone fixed. I gotta go shopping again. I need to wash my hair too. Get my car washed and yeah. That's it. I'm just sitting in the car getting my car washed by my friend. And yeah, so part two of the vlog is coming tomorrow. I'm getting my hair done, going shopping again, and doing other stuff that I didn't get to do today because I was tired. I'm tired. I'm ready to lay down and go to sleep. But thank you guys for watching me. But thank you guys for watching. And yeah, self-care part two coming up.
Car wash.